Hello, I hope I got on a 799, right? I hope so. Did I got on a 799? It should be on 799. I hope it's in 799 group because I have to drive a little bit. I want to share with you. Some of you guys are keep asking me all the same questions. And the questions is, it's kind of like different variations, but it's all the same question. And the question basically sounds like this. It goes like this, something like, in my own version, but the meaning is this. It could be pronounced different, but how can I get more sales now when the Christmas season is coming and everybody gets crazy? It's a good question because this it's a dangerous area here. They're building stuff. But you see, guys, I want you to be alert of something what I have been teaching you already for a while on the 799. It's just the main thing what you have to understand is all what you have to focus on is sales, right? Not the profit, but sales. And there is a reason for that. I know that you need money, everybody needs money, but you will not gonna get money if you will not gonna get sales records first. It's kind of like strange, but that's how it is. You must make sales first. You must make record of yourself on eBay first. And here is the point, because now the time is so crazy. I'm on the road. It's crazy to drive. It's even, you know, normally here you can drive. Now it's what? Now it's almost 3 o'clock afternoon. But it's still crazy. You know, it's still crazy. Traffic is here. Everybody gets crazy going shopping. I don't know where they drive. I have no idea where they drive. I drive because I have to meet with my client now in 10 minutes. No, 47. How much? But I still have 30 minutes. Okay, I have to meet with my private client. But the thing is, the people are driving shopping crazy. Now it's happening crazy. Think a little bit this guy. Something happened wrong with them. You got accident, the truck. What happens now on the internet, on the eBay, is that people are shooting wrong directions. They are shooting for I need more listings right now. I have been talking about this in my groups lately already with the different individual peoples. Like now I'm going to this guy and I'm gonna talk with him the same thing, that you don't need more listings. You need just to manage your traffic. Manage traffic, you know? It's okay, there is a different aspects how to manage traffic, but basically my point is this, you don't need more listings, you need more traffic. You don't need more listings, you need more customers who can buy from your shop right now, because everybody is so busy right now on the road. The sellers, eBay sellers or shop owners, the physical shop owners, take whatever shop you want, Amazon, eBay, Costco, Walmart, whatever shop out there, all what they need, they know this. They know that this is crazy time. They want the customers. Now Black Friday is coming. Black Friday, this is the Black Friday's week, okay? It's crazy. Everybody needs customers. Everybody tries to get them into their shop. Not because they put some more listings out there or shoes out there in the shelves. No, they know that this is the crazy week, the crazy time of sales. Everybody fights for the customers. Everybody tries to get these crazy drivers into their parking lots to buy from them. That's what everybody tries to do this. Guys, if you need more sales, focus on how to get more traffic into your onto your listings. Outside traffic, inside traffic, doesn't matter. If you don't know how to drive outside traffic from outside straight away, outsourcing, we call it outsourcing. Well, for you, $7.99, it's, you don't need to do this actually. But generally, inside traffic, what eBay has, this inside traffic you can drive to your listings. With, if you follow what successful sellers does already, okay? Try to get, how to get more traffic, you will ask, because this is another question what has been asked to me. How can I get more traffic to my listings? Well, there is a certain things you have to do, okay? Not the certain products you have to list, not for the certain price. No, this is not. Now I stuck again. I said it's crazy. Not the certain products you have to list, but you have to do things in a certain way. Okay, there's certain. I have been teaching last three weeks on a quick cash coaching, the quickest possible way to earn money. If you are not there for December flow, I would highly recommend you to get there, because this is your last chance to get your eBay business on a next level, or 2-3 levels up this year. Because what I will gonna teach you is the same what I'm teaching basically all my November flow, that how to get traffic, okay? What you have to do to get sales, what you have to do to get traffic, because you don't need more listings. You know already, I'm teaching you that you don't need more than 200 listings. That's it, you know that, that's cool, I know. But even then you don't need 200 listings. 200 listings you need only for different reasons. It's kind of like you need 200 listings, but not the listings you need. But this is how you grow your account. Because the main focus there is you need sales as much as possible, and then you reduce the listings, because you don't need more listings. You don't reduce listings in $7.99. You reduce listings when you start doing alpha course $7.99, and you get sales every day, okay? You don't need more listings, you need quality listings. Guys, this is my last tip, and then I finish today in this video. What you need, think a little bit. If you go to Facebook and you're dumping on Facebook every hour crappy posts there, okay, what will gonna happen with you? Infomercial, just sharing some crap, I don't know what, there is no likes, no engagements, no comments, nothing. What you think Facebook will gonna do with you? First of all, Facebook will gonna limit your visibility. You will be invisible. Your account on eBay can be invisible. You can call your account, it's ghost account, okay? Some of you have those ghost accounts because your account is invisible. Not you, because I really believe not you, but the people before you came to $7.99, or those guys who not doing the $7.99 process in progressive way, their accounts are invisible just because they are trying to put there out some kind of listings nobody needs. Try to do this with the Facebook algorithm, you are gonna get the same results. Just try to put some content out there nobody needs. Nobody is interested, nobody is liking that, or nobody is just paying attention even to this. Facebook will gonna limit you. You will be invisible. The same with the eBay. eBay works on algorithm, Facebook works on algorithm. If you have difficulty to understand the eBay's process, just have to get the, it's so difficult even to get to another line. If you have difficulty to get understanding eBay, try to understand how other platforms works. It's because they are generated by algorithm. The algorithm is one who says you will be ranked up or you will be put down, okay? If you will shoot for more listings out there, you will be out of the business very soon. That's, you don't need this. You need more traffic to your listings already. You have 80 listings, cool. Okay, you can add 2 listings per day as the training goes, okay? But don't try to overload now in this crazy season. Don't try to, it's like you're focusing on the wrong thing. How can you shoot the fox if you just aiming wrong, right? You have to do things properly, and this is so easy. That's why I used to post there, hey, this is crazy, the sales are going crazy now, the crazy every week, it's going crazy, and people are, what are you talking about? I have my sales are dropped down. Yes, because your focus is wrong. Focus on what works right now. More traffic, drive more traffic, okay? If you are in my coaching group, in a quick cash coaching, you know what I mean. This is the same stuff I'm teaching all over, because if you want to do something on eBay, this is the time, November, December, traffic to your account, and you will gonna get crazy profits. If you will try to operate from another perspective, good luck. I haven't seen any successful results there. Okay, guys, keep focus right. Drive traffic to your listings, and that's it. Don't focus on how to get more listings, because maybe they will gonna, I have to list now 3 different Christmas trees because Christmas trees are going like crazy now. No 3 Christmas trees. 1 Christmas tree, 3 traffics to them, okay? Not 3 Christmas tree and 1 traffic. One guy who just maybe, I don't know, maybe I will gonna buy it, maybe I will not gonna buy it. No, you don't need this. That's why I call it very simple strategic system. It's just system. That's how we sell. We sell by systems. Because there is a system, it works. There is a system, it doesn't work. If the system doesn't work, it doesn't work. It doesn't matter if there is electricity in the world. If the electricity is down, it's down. If the system is down, it's down. Okay? You need the system that works. And this is how it works. Traffic. Customers. Fight for your customers. Fight to get customers. Every shop owner now fights this in a physical world. We have to fight for this same stuff in the internet world. That's so easy. Okay, cool. I'm entering soon my place. Take care, guys. Have a good day, good night. And remember what I said for the rest of this year. Remember what I said. More traffic, not more listings. Okay, cool. Bye-bye. Switch off this now. It's different.